magazine out of an M16 and shooting. I'm not killing anyone, I'm just practicing on my shot to say if I have a headshot, then that's better than me taking a shot to the head. And I'm looking at alcohol and then I get scared again, because I'm trying to pretend that the weed don't call me. Now I'm stuck in between a tree and a plant. Now I'm looking at the ground and I say that I will stump down, cause my feelings are just grabbing me and I hold back. I'm looking at my back again cause I see the scars. I'm looking at God as this woman starting to attack me now. I simply don't know what to do but look at misery. I see the pain, I see the passion, I see the wall start to close in. Looking at the wall saying I forget a paint chip. I paint it red to say that the bloods are looking at me, saying I need to lead the way for a better day today. Oh well, I might as well brighter day. Wait, hold on, I grab a brighter light to say that the light turns dim. Then I will look at it and shine and see that I can see without it. So we can have a better president today. Wait, the presidents in my pocket are calling me. Even though they dead, I gotta apologize now, because I don't know what to do but feel alive. I know that walking at the age of 26 in my eyes is a blessing, and I'm walking around seeing that everyone else is not walking. They dying because they can't take care of themselves. Well, you need to hit the gym up. Even if you can't afford it, you can afford to do a sit up or a push up now. Doing a jumping jack, eating apple jacks is not the healthy way to do it. You need to eat a piece of toast and say, I give toast to the thankful. I'm thankful that I'm living. I'm thankful that my breath is breathing beyond my lungs. So I. Tomorrow, cause I know I am awakening, the beast is inside.